Hello, my dear children. Welcome to your e-learning class. This is Mansi Bansal, your computer teacher.
Today in computers, we will learn chapter 5, that is advanced features of MS Word 2007. So let's get started.
So children, in our previous class, we have already learned that how to format a MS Word document. So we already know how to start MS Word. So let me tell you firstly, how to start MS Word. You need to just press the window key with R key and you will find run dialog box. Here you need to type win word word and press the enter key. So using the keyboard we have started MS Word. Now let us see about the chapter, that is first topic is finding the text. So I have already typed some content for you. I am opening that content here. I will click on this office button. And you can see in recent documents, my document is already being shown here. So I'm clicking on this and you can see it is showing you about finding the text. So what is finding the text? When you are working with large documents, Word provides the facility to search your document using the find feature and change words and phrases using the replace option. Means when we are working with large documents, if we large documents ke saath work karte hain, then using this find feature we can search a particular word. Ek particular word ko hum search kar sakte hain. And then we can replace also. Us word ko hum apne according, apne requirement ke according kisi dusre word se replace bhi kar sakte hain. So how to do that? You can see in home tab there is a option of find and replace. So I show you it. You can see completely this find and replace. And you can see the shortcut key for find is CTRL plus F, which is already being shown here. And the shortcut key for replace is CTRL plus H, that is also being highlighted here. Okay, so these both options are available in the editing group in the home tab. Okay, so let's click on this find option firstly and let us see what is happening with this. Click on this find and you will see this dialog box will appear before you. When you will click on find, then you will see this find and replace dialog box will appear. Here you need to type the word which you want to find. Kaun sa word aapko search karna hai, you need to type that word. Suppose I need to search feature word, then F-E-A-T-U-R-E feature I have typed here. Okay, now let's click on this find next. So you can see feature is highlighted here. It means it has find the word feature. Okay, if you again click on find next, then what will happen? It will search it again. Okay, from here it will continue its searching. So click on find next and you can see again feature word is not found. Only one was found and it is highlighted here. So click on okay. And you can see if you click on this more, then some more options are available here. Like match case, find whole words only and other also. Let us see what is this match case. If we check this match case, then what will happen? It will also match the case, like small letter, capital letter. Like agar maine ye feature ko capital letter mein likha, F-E-A-T-U-R-E, then ye pura isko match karega ki capital letter mein hi jo feature usko milega, usi ko ye highlight karega. Okay, so match case will match the case also, small letter and capital letter. So abhi isko ye find nahi kar payega kyunki ye wala capital mein hai aur jo humare MS Word ke document mein likha hai, that is in small. So it will say it has searched the, but it cannot find. Okay, the search item was not found. Okay, so if we check this find whole words only, then what will happen? It will only find the word if the whole words match. Okay, aisa nahi hai ki feature ke aage, abhi to agar hum feature ke aage, yahan pe feature ke aage kuch aur bhi laga hota, suppose ing laga hota, then usko bhi ye find kar deta. लेकिन अब इस केस में क्या करेगा, अगर हम इसको चेक कर देंगे देन ये पूरा वर्ड अगर उसको एग्जैक्ट ऐसा ही मिलेगा देन इट विल ओनली फाइंड. ओके, तभी इसको ये हाईलाइट करेगा. सो दीज बोथ थिंग्स कैन ऑल्सो बी यूज, मीन्स ऑल इस तरह का फिल्टर भी इसमें लगा सकते हैं कि कितना ये इसको फाइंड करे. नेक्स्ट इज रिप्लेस. सो हाउ टू रिप्लेस इट. रिप्लेस इट मीन्स ये जो वर्ड है इसकी जगह पे दूसरा वर्ड आप लिख सकते हैं. लाइक फीचर हमने फाइंड किया था, दिस इज बीइंग हाईलाइटेड हियर, यू कैन सी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल just write that without matching the case feature and then find it and you can see it is being highlighted here. Now you have to replace it with other word. Suppose I need to replace it with tool. So you need to type here replace it with tool and then click on this replace option. सो यू कैन सी इट हैज़ ऑलरेडी रिप्लेस नाउ, जो हमारा फीचर वर्ड यहाँ लिखा हुआ था उसको इसने टूल से रिप्लेस कर दिया है. ओके, एंड इफ यू क्लिक ऑन दिस रिप्लेस ऑल ऑप्शन देन वॉट विल हैपन मीन्स जितनी जगह भी हमारे वर्ड डॉक्यूमेंट में फीचर लिखा हुआ होगा उन सारों को ये क्या करेगा, टूल वर्ड से रिप्लेस कर देगा, उन सब की जगह पे ये टूल लिख देगा. ओके, सो दिस वे वी कैन यूज़ द फाइंड एंड रिप्लेस ऑप्शंस टू फाइंड एनी वर्ड, टू सर्च एनी वर्ड एंड देन रिप्लेस दैट वर्ड विद एनी अदर वर्ड. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट थिंग इज शेप्स. सो वॉट आर द शेप्स, शेप्स क्या होते हैं? सम प्रीपेड शेप्स आर अवेलेबल हियर. कुछ हमारे पास शेप्स हैं लाइक सर्कल, रेक्टेंगल, दीज ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ शेप्स यू नो ऑलरेडी. ओके, सो हाउ टू इंसर्ट दोज शेप्स, यू नीड टू जस्ट गो इन द इंसर्ट टैब एंड हेयर यू कैन सी दिस शेप्स ऑप्शन इज कमिंग इन इलस्ट्रेशन ग्रुप. ओके, सो यू कैन क्लिक ऑन दिस एरो एंड यू कैन सी सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ शेप्स आर अवेलेबल हेयर. वी कैन टेक एनी शेप वॉट एवर वी नीड टू पुट इन आवर डॉक्यूमेंट. Suppose I need to put star, then I will take this star, and when you will take any shape, then your mouse pointer will change like this. ठीक है, mouse pointer हमारा change हो गया. मैंने वहाँ पे star पे click किया था, then you can see mouse pointer change हो गया. Now what we have to do, we just need to drag our mouse. हमें mouse को drag करना होगा and you can see shape will be drawn. So this way we can draw any shape. And when the shape is complete, when you stop dragging your mouse, देन यू विल सी हमारे पास ऊपर ड्राइंग टूल्स आएंगे एंड फॉर्मेट टैब आएगा. सो हेयर इन फॉर्मेट टैब यू कैन सी सो मेनी स्टाइल्स आर अवेलेबल फॉर द शेप. सो यू कैन टेक एनी शेप, सो यू कैन टेक एनी स्टाइल वॉट एवर यू लाइक. सपोज दिस स्टाइल, एंड इफ यू डोंट लाइक एनी स्टाइल यू कैन मेक योर ओन स्टाइल यूजिंग द शेप फिल. यू कैन फिल एनी कलर इन साइड दिस. ओके, एंड यू कैन पुट अ पिक्चर ऑल्सो इन साइड दिस शेप यूजिंग दिस पिक्चर ऑप्शन. यूजिंग द पैटर्न यू कैन पुट अ पैटर्न ऑल्सो. Using this texture, you can put the texture also inside this shape. Okay, and you can change the line color, outline color of the shape like this yellow I take, and you can change the shape also using this. So all these options are available here in format tab. If you need to write something inside this shape, then what you have to do, you have to right click and you can click on this add text. Okay, and you will see cursor is being shown inside this shape. So what you need to type, suppose I need to type good luck. Good luck, you need to type it. Then select it and you can format it as you used to format your word. Okay, जैसे हम format पहले करते थे वैसे ही हम इसको format करेंगे. Okay, and you can see the word is not being shown in the shape. So I just increase the size of the shape and you can see good luck is being shown. I can also change the color of the writing. Using this. Okay, so this way you can insert a shape and format it as per your requirement. Now let's just delete this shape, just select it, just select, and you also need to rotate the shape. If you need to rotate it, suppose aapko rotate karna hai shape, then what you have to do, you have to put your mouse pointer over this green circle. You can see this green circle is being shown here. You can put your mouse pointer there. And then mouse pointer will change into this shape. You can see ये shape हमारा यहाँ से change हो जाएगा. We just need to drag the mouse. Mouse को drag करेंगे left to right and you can see shape is being rotated. So you can also rotate the shape as per your choice. Okay? Now I am doing control Z since I want to undo. Now I am deleting this shape. Next is inserting word art. Word art. What is word art? वर्ड आर्ट आर सम प्रीपेड टेस्ट इफेक्ट्स. कुछ स्पेशल टेस्ट इफेक्ट्स हैं लाइक हमने कुछ भी लिखा, ठीक है, जैसे ये इंसर्टिंग वर्ड आर्ट ये सिंपल तरीके से लिखा है. वी कैन ऑल्सो राइट इन डिज़ाइन वे. इस चीज़ को हम एक डिज़ाइन वे में लिख सकते हैं. सम बिल्ट इन स्पेशल टेस्ट इफेक्ट्स आर अवेलेबल इन MS Word एंड दे आर नोन एज द वर्ड आर्ट. ठीक है, कुछ यहाँ हमारे पास ऑलरेडी कुछ टेस्ट के इफेक्ट्स होते हैं जिनको यूज़ करके हम अपने जो भी चीज़ लिखना चाह रहे हैं उसको बहुत अच्छे से इफेक्टिव वे में लिख सकते हैं. ठीक है, डिज़ाइन वे में लिख सकते हैं, स्टाइलिश लगेगा वो. तो उसको कैसे लिखते हैं, वी नीड टू जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द इंसर्ट एंड यू विल सी देयर इज ऑप्शन ऑफ वर्ड आर्ट इन द टेस्ट ग्रुप. ओके, दिस इज वर्ड आर्ट एंड इफ यू क्लिक ऑन दिस एरो यू कैन सी सो मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ स्पेशल टेस्ट राइटिंग इफेक्ट्स आर अवेलेबल. सो वॉट एवर यू नीड टू टेक, यू हैव टू जस्ट क्लिक ऑन दैट एंड यू विल सी ये हमारा डायलॉग बॉक्स आ गया. ठीक है, वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू राइट, सपोज आई वॉन्ट टू राइट गुड लक, write the good luck and then click on okay. And you can see हमने जो हमारा माउस पॉइंटर जहाँ पर रखा था वहीं पर ही अवेलेबल हो गया है. so we can put it here also. Okay, just pick it and drag it wherever you need to put it. And when you will put any word art, then again you will see word art tools and format tab. Here you can do so many things with this word art. You can change it. You can change the style of the word art as per your requirement. Okay, suppose this I have taken. Then you can also change the color which is filled inside using this. You can change the shape outline. Outline kaisi rahegi iski? Shape iska kaisa rahega? Like this. Okay, you can take any shape, whatever you like. Okay, I like that shape. And so many 3D effects also you can put here. Rotate also you can do from here. Okay, so this way we can use the word art and we can write the text in a effective way, in a design way. Okay, next is inserting clip art. So what is clip art? Clip art is a gallery of pre-designed pictures that can be inserted directly into a document. कुछ हमारे पास यहाँ पे pre-designed pictures होती है. Suppose I need to put a picture inside this document. मुझे कोई picture लगानी है यहाँ पे, computer की picture लगानी है. And I don't have the picture right now in my computer. मेरे computer में अभी computer की कोई picture नहीं है. Then what we have to do? We just need to click on the insert tab and here you will find clip art and illustration tab. Click on this clip art. When you will click on this clip art, then at the right side, you will see at the right side here clip art dialog box will come. Here whatever you need to find, जो भी picture आपको find करनी है, you just need to type the name. Suppose computer की picture मुझे find करनी है, then I will write computer and then click on this go. And you will see so many pictures are there. Okay, suppose I put this picture, click on this. Simply you need to click on this and you can see हमारी picture यहाँ पे आ चुकी है. Okay, now again you can see this green arrow can be used for rotating. We can rotate it as per our requirement and these handles can be used to enlarge it or to resize it. ठीक है, जितना बड़ा जितना छोटा आपको करना है, these circles will be used for that. Okay, now again you will see picture tools format tab. When you will insert this clip art, then again you will see this format tab and from these options you can चेंज द स्टाइल ऑफ द क्लिप आर्ट. जो पिक्चर या क्लिप आर्ट आपने इंसर्ट की है, यू कैन चेंज द स्टाइल ऑफ दैट. ठीक है, सो मेनी प्रीपेड स्टाइल्स आर देयर. यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक इट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर चॉइस यूजिंग दिस पिक्चर शेप. यू कैन टेक द शेप विच यू वॉन्ट फॉर द पिक्चर. ओके, सो मेनी शेप्स आर अवेलेबल हेयर. ओके, एंड देन पिक्चर बॉर्डर कैन बी यूज टू पुट अ बॉर्डर आउटसाइड द पिक्चर. देन पिक्चर इफेक्ट्स कैन बी यूज फॉर अप्लाइंग सम 3D इफेक्ट्स ऑन द पिक्चर. You can do the rotate also from here. Okay, so these all options you will find in format to make your picture as per your requirement. Okay, so clip art, what is clip art? Clip art are already pre-designed pictures. Prepaid pictures are there, built-in pictures are there which can be put directly into your document. Okay children, so this much for today. I hope this was helpful for you and in the next class we will continue with the chapter. This much for today. Thank you. Bye-bye.